Hi, check out this song until I can answer my helio.
What is it, man? You're listening to DJ Chill Presents Cool Nut Volume 1 Mixtape, hosted by E40 Belafonte, man. You know what I'm talking about? E-Feasible, E-Bonics, E-Fonzarelli. Yeah, if you want to know what's the latest and the greatest and what's going on the soil and what have you, log on to www.justfamilyrecords.com.
Hello.
Cool Nut. AJ, cut time on the air. You got time for a little interview, man?
Oh, yeah. What's up, man?
What's up with you, man?
Back on the way back to Portland, Seattle.
Oh, is that right?
Yeah.
I know y'all got shows and whatnot booked up. It almost seems like weekly.
Yeah, definitely. You know, it'll be better because it's nothing loud in here. I'm going to be back in Portland in like a couple hours. Can I call you at this number?
Okay. Hey, check it out. Dude, won't be able to get at you until like 5:30. Like,
call me when you can do it there.
Okay, it'd be like 6:30 your time, I think.
That's fine. I'll just be at the house.
Okay, cool, man.
All right, right on, family.
We don't have to show, have to show we're in love. They don't have to know what we do.
Hey, check it out. We went on your site. At Just Family Records.
Uh-huh.
And we was checking out, you got a single on there, I'm So Portland.
Yeah.
Tell us a little bit about that. What inspired that? I know you from Portland, and you popping out of Portland, man. What was more inspiration behind that cut?
Just the fact of you know, Portland is not somewhere that's synonymous with, you know, with rap success and people doing things that, you know, that people pay attention to. So my thing is that I just want to try to bring, you know, just bring attention to the city, man, and let people know, you know, let people know that, you know, check out Portland, man, check out what we doing out here, check out what's popping in the city, and you know, giving them a dose of what we about, and being that, you know, like you said, I'm from Portland, I hold it down for Portland, just to let people know, like, you know, I'm from Portland, this is what being from Portland is about, this is the stuff that we doing out here, and put a spotlight on that.
Okay, check it out. On October 8th through November 3rd, you was touring with Tech N9ne. I don't know if you're aware, but Tech N9ne just came from here too. You know what
I'm
saying?
Yeah, so what's funny is we had 3 off days in LA on that tour, and on the 3 off days was when he went to to Alaska.
Okay.
Yeah, you know, we trying to get up there too. You know, we hoping we have opportunity to get up there and make it happen.
Okay, yeah, big shout to Red Dot Studios, helping, you know, he pretty much pulled him up here, saying we're going to try to get it together so we can bring cats like you up here, especially around these times when it's cold as hell out here, you know, because it's miserable right now, I'm going to tell you that now. Check it out, let me see, your new single, is it called The New Single featuring E-40?
Yeah, the new single is entitled They Don't Have to Know.
Okay.
Which is me and me 40 and DD artist, and then Bosko produced it, you know what I mean?
So okay.
We just, you know, trying to put good music out there, and at the same time give people stuff that the radio wants to hear as well.
Yeah, it's definitely bumping. We pushing everybody towards your site because you got tunes on there. You know what I'm saying? We want to hear more from Cool Nut. You know what I'm saying? What's your plans for the future?
Really, right now, my main focus, man, is pushing this King Cool Nut album, getting that out there as much as possible, and just keeping people aware of what I'm doing out here, and like I said, going hard on the album, you know, trying to continue to build with people like 40 and Tech, and, you know, use that as to our advantage to help, you know, help people hear us and hear what I'm doing, and, you know, because I'm still I'm not a small fish, I'm a medium-sized fish in a big pond, you know, but I want to be a big fish in a small pond, you know.
That's what's up, and we're going to keep watching you, Cool. We appreciate this interview too, man. You keep doing what you're doing, and we're going to keep you intact.
Yeah, definitely, I appreciate it, man, and we'll love to get up there, you know what I'm saying, me and Looney Coleon and Bosko and, you know, Chill, everybody, we trying to touch every every piece of the planet we can. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
All right, man. Well, we're going to let you go, man. Get back to your work.
For sure.
All right, man. Out.
All right, right on.